ground ball.
Thank you.
for it.
Number 8, Sylvia Adams.
4 points on the season, 3 goals and assists.
Second goal of the day for the Lopes, number 9, Sienna
coming in. Ground ball, picked up. Got the Tritons in transition. Waffle cooked to leave for it.
Looks down! Second of the day for the Lopes, number 7, Paige Gilbury.
Thank you. Thank you.
that's usually from a toss.
Thank you. teams are back in full strength.
One minute remaining in the first half.
Shot up, even 30, 35 yards away, just shutting that down.
stance, but obviously UCSD has not had a lot of shots here today.
Thank you. was given, and I didn't see the card.
It's the second yellow card.
It's a second yellow card position here. Number 12, UCSD, Sabrina Forbes.
Two cards. She won't be eligible to return to the game.
Second of the day, scored by the looks number 13, Shaley Smith.
Still looking at all the players falling on the field, certainly both of the goalies.
And we've reached the three quarters here at GCU Stadium. And your score, the Tritons of UCSD 3, your looks in. Jerry!
right down the middle. Somebody needs to cut that off.
Second assist of the night from number 80, Kyle McGrady. First goal of the night for Oaks number 21, Jesse Game Master.
Thank you.
Smith gets a hat trick. That's her third of the evening.
Shanley Smith and Paige Surprise still going back and forth trying to be able to get the goal lead for Grand Canyon. That's for certain. And with the clock rolling, that takes us down to about 3:45 left to go in the game.
Second goal of the night with a hat trick. 3 goals for number 13, Shaley
Yeah.
Tritons of the University of California, straight in the floor.